Amazon, a company that started in a garage, has gone from the big boy table to the really, really big boy table. The e-commerce giant achieving its first ever $200 billion sales year. $232.9 billion in revenue, to be exact. The big year was due in large part to the huge holiday sales season. However, the company is also seeing slowed sales growth. Amazon forecasts weaker than expected sales for the first quarter of 2019. Facebook says Apple has restored a key to